Welcome to Fire Vinyasa by Buffy. I am Buffy, and I will be your guide. Today, we're going to do day one of chakra days, focusing on root chakra and tree pose. Root chakra is the chakra that we focus on when we want to focus on the energy center that deals with feeling safe, secure, and grounded. Grounded in our earth, connected to our environment, and safe physically, financially, and emotionally in our environment. So let's start with easy tree, which the foot can go here, here, or here. Shoulders up, back straight, and when we feel grounded in that leg, secure in that foot, can work towards growing our branches, stretching out and up, taking up some more space. Breathe. Try to stay steady. Side bend. So this is uplifted tree here. And then I'm going to bring one hand down. And we're going to reach on that side. And then come back up. We're going to stretch that out with swaying palm tree. Focus on that trunk first. Focus on strength, on grounding, bringing us back to our roots, our basics. And then, when we feel firm and secure, sometimes it takes longer than others, we're going to work on growing those branches. Opening up to what the universe has to offer. And back. Into uplifted tree. And we're going to go for side bend. Breathing competition. Ooh. And up. And into swaying palm tree. Ooh. And there's another tree that's very nice for this kind of work. Toppling tree. So, in toppling tree, we have 1 foot grounding down, 1 foot pointed towards the earth. You could reach back, reach for that foot if you want. Hold your pose. And then come back up. And if you want a little bit more work, go down and do that in reps. Work on keeping your balance. And don't forget the other side. Grounding down. Hold for an isometric muscle work. Reach for your foot if it's accessible. Forget to pull your shoulders back. Lifting the knee, putting the weight into that standing leg. And that's everything. Thank you for joining me for Chakra Days, the Root Chakra. Maybe meditate on safety, security, strength, what that means for you, while practicing tree. Namah.